Okay, so welcome back. This is going to be the next part for Kingdom Rush Vengeance, and in this video I'm going to show you stage number 14, which is called the Silveroak Outpost. And basically, you know, for this stage, a couple of things. The first one is that you will see that you can hire some like neutral creeps, well, not neutral, I mean they are on your side if you hire them, a couple of like spider nests. So make sure that you buy one of the upgrades, as this was very useful for me. Is the one that deploys like spider webs on the floor, slowing ground units, slowing them down. So you would say that it's actually pretty useful, especially like late game when you have like tons of enemies coming your way and you can actually, you know, capitalize on the fact like using out of effect damage, especially combining, for instance, you know, furnace or like the Hell's Kitchen and that skill. So basically, you know, I would invest first on that and that one, but you will see that for the rest of the map, what I used was a little bit of a combination of everything, you know. I used magic towers or mage towers in order to deal like heavy damage to large enemies. You will see that I use, I don't know, bone towers in order to deal with like fast enemies and summoning the golem in order to stop them and kill them, take them out as soon as possible. But you will see that, you know, besides that, there's not much of like a difficulty in this map. There's one, you know, last thing, you will see that there's a hero, or it's not the boss, but a hero that, you know, it's actually appearing from time to time. If you don't kill her, him, I don't know, it's an elephant hero. I think it's from Kingdom Rush Frontiers, I don't recall it correctly, but you'll see that appears from time to time, tries to mess around with your units. But besides that, you know, it's not a major concern. You shouldn't be concerned about that one. You end up like caging him or her, I don't know, at the end of the map if you you know, successfully, you know, finish this stage as well. But you know, stop the video, go try it yourself, and if it doesn't work, come back and watch the tutorial. As always, stay safe these days, play at your discretion, and be awesome. Have fun, bye bye.
Something's burning. Hell's Kitchen. Light my fire. Fight fire with fire.
Firing!
Strength and honor, man flesh. Brawl beats brawn.
Let's make some kebabs.
Light my fire.
Ghosts and ashes.
Spooky and scary.
Might sting.
Fight fire with fire.
Any last words?
Thank you.
strength and honor!
Smell the ashes.
Entertained.
Hell's Kitchen.
This might sting.
Spooky and scary!
Strength and honor!
Let's make some kebabs! Got a bone to pick! Got milk? This might sting!
Man flesh! Brawl beats brawl! And honor! Man flesh!
This might sting!
Something's burning.
Brawl beats brawl!
Who let the dogs out?
Fire growing mayhem. Man.
him.
Got milk, bone, appetite.
Are you not entertained?
Any last words?
Strength and honor. Man flesh. Brawl beats brawl. Are you not entertained?
Smell the ashes.
Strength and honor.
This might sting.
Bone appetite.
Go nuclear.